Hey guys, it's Luna, and I am covering the camera with tape, so you can't really see me, but you can, like, see my jacket. I have a green jacket on, and here's my right hand, here's my left hand. That's as close as you're gonna get to actually seeing me, so yeah. Maybe, just fingers. Try to get close to the camera, you can see me. So that's good, that's what I wanted. Okay. So, I know I haven't been posting for a while. One, I was grounded for a while, so I couldn't record. Two, the editing software that I was using, it decided to stop working. I don't know why. What editing software did I use? I don't know. Wait, I could probably go into an old video, and I probably left it in the description, because I usually leave important stuff in the description. So, wait, let me just... What did I use? Okay, my recording software, or my editing software. Here, wait, I'm clicking on it. Lightworks. So, I was using Lightworks, and it decided, while I was editing a video... That, you know, like, I was transporting the edited video onto my files. And it just decided, I'm going to close out right now. And it closed out, and I was like, what the heck? And so I tried to open it again, and it wouldn't let me open it. So I deleted the file, and I downloaded it again, and, what was it? Here, I don't know. Wait, I'll be right back. Okay, so originally I got a 32-bit, and so I deleted the file, and I got another 32-bit, and it didn't work again, so I tried again, and it didn't work. I deleted everything of it that I had. I deleted all of it, and I got a 64-bit, and the 64-bit didn't work either. And I honestly don't know why it's not working. I have the correct computer. I got the right computer thing. And it's just not working. And it's really frustrating. But yeah. So I'm just going to have to find a new editing software, sadly. I really liked that one. I was already comfortable with it. And then it was like, ha, no, I'm not going to work anymore. So yeah, that was one of the reasons. The other reason was I haven't been on my mom's computer for a while, and that's usually where I record videos and, like, edit and stuff. I'm playing with, like, plastic right now, I'm sorry. But that's where I usually, like, record and edit and stuff. And I was thinking about maybe getting the editing software in my recording thing and, get a mic set up and stuff upstairs to where the good computer is, where all the mics are and stuff. But I still haven't done that, and I still need to do that, so. But I am failing right now in math, and so I'm grounded, and so take a lot of convincing from my parents to, like, actually let me set everything up upstairs. So, yeah. But I am sorry I haven't been posting. God, I have to keep this video within 5 minutes, because I have a 5 minute time mark, and it's like 4 minutes right now. Okay, I'm really sorry I haven't been posting. I'll have to find something to post. And for a while I wasn't posting because I lost my voice because I was sick. So it's just, I'm sorry. I haven't posted since Christmas. So it's been about 2 months. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Sumimasen, onegaishimasu, forgive me. I don't know how to say forgive me. And I do know. Yeah, I know. Onegaishimasu and sumimasen. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm going to go now because I have like 30 seconds. And by the way, I hope you like my new profile pic for YouTube. But, yeah. Okay, I'm going to see you. Bye. Thanks for watching.